Russian forces say they're close to completely taking control of the strategic Ukrainian port city of Mariupol. The city's last defenders are reportedly holed up right now in a massive steel plant. If Russia does take this city, it would connect its holdings in the eastern Donbass region with the Crimean Peninsula. Russian forces are also launching more sporadic attacks against cities all across Ukraine. Today, Russian artillery killed 31 people in the city of Kharkiv, while a massive strike ended up damaging part of a town near the capital, Kyiv.